everyone. This is Brother Oscar York of Chatting from the Word / Oscar York Publishing.com. We are so delighted to talk with you at this time. And the reason why we're allowing you to talk with you today is because we want you to visit our webpage, oscarpublishing.com, first of all, to order your book and read. You know, my motto, we read to get knowledge, and with knowledge comes power. And the reason why we're coming on is to basically talk about the coronavirus. Most of us, we are weary of it, and we really do not know the total effect of it. We do not know the pros and cons of it, but still, we want everyone to stay safe, and make sure you wash your hands for 20 seconds, and to, if you have a slight cold or symptoms of the effect, stay inside until you are well enough to be able to confront, to be in a crowd. I know most are weary about going to worship on tomorrow. But if you're sick, use caution. Think about the others that are around you while you get well. Bye-bye, and we'll talk with you again at a later date, but keep on listening to us on Chatting from the Word, and of course, visit OscarYorkPublishing.com and order you a book. Bye-bye, we see you all tonight. This is Saturday, and we will be on at 7. Bye-bye. May God bless all of you.